Hello, everyone. I'm Reverend Richard Meyer. I'm the Graduate Engagement Officer here at One Spirit Learning Alliance in New York City. And today I have the pleasure of being here with Robert Atkinson. Robert, thank you for joining me.
Thank you. It's great to be with you.
Robert is a renowned author and teacher who is going to be teaching a very, very interesting class here at One Spirit, December 1st and 2nd. Robert, can you tell me a little bit about the class and who should take it?
Yeah, the class is really designed with the entire One Spirit community in mind, especially the interfaith and spiritual ministers, educators, and counselors. I think it's going to be really important and relevant for all the current students, the alumni, and even the general public, because we're going to be talking about how humanity's conscious evolution has brought us to this point that we're at today with so much chaos and confusion around us, and how it's going to take us up to that and how we get through it, how we can contribute to the resolution that we're looking for in that process. So it's really for all people who have an interest in learning from humanity's common spiritual heritage and understanding, that's an understanding that will help bring us all closer together as one human family.
It sounds really, really intriguing. What will happen during the class? What is the format?
Yeah, the format, first of all, we'll create an open, supportive, safe learning environment to take in new perspectives as well as to share one's own experiences and perspectives. So in the 12 hours that we have together, that'll be broken into 8 sessions of 90 minutes each. And those sessions will each include about 30 minutes of presentation and about 60 minutes of integrated interactive learning through personal reflection, meditation, reflective writing, small group work, and some community building activities. It's really an approach to learning that allows and encourages deep reflection and personal transformation.
Sounds amazing. What is the experience and benefit of taking this class?
Well, in addition to what's already in the course description, we're going to go through a process that will explore what may be the 4 most important questions of our time. What is going on in the world now? Why is this happening? How is it happening? And what is my role in it all? And through this process, we're going to gain a clearer understanding on how and why there are 2 ways of seeing everything around us, 2 ways of seeing religion, 2 ways of seeing justice systems, 2 ways of seeing truth, 2 ways of seeing reality, 2 ways of seeing human relationships, change and transformation, 2 ways of seeing science and religion, as well as 2 ways of seeing consciousness itself, which is why it really helps to see consciousness as a continuum. Because all of these opposing ways of viewing everything depends on where we are in that consciousness continuum, or where we are in the journey from a consciousness of duality to a consciousness of oneness. And that provides us with, that's all done by taking a big picture, holistic perspective. And we end up understanding much more clearly that reality is a unified whole. And it's only when we break it down into pieces that we have the conflicting or opposing ways of viewing all those things that I just mentioned. With a perspective of reality as one, we can zero in on a holistic way of viewing religion or viewing justice or viewing human relationships and so on.
Sounds like this is going to be a really great class. Robert, what do you love most about this class?
Well, really just being, after having put this all together over many years, it's really exciting to have the opportunity to share this with others and especially in a setting where we'll have time for interaction and discussion about these meaningful topics. I mean, it's that's the way we really get deeper and deeper into the to the understanding of these principles that frame the whole course through meaningful conversations. I mean, I'm really excited about learning with and from the One Spirit students and alumni about their perspectives on all of these principles and big questions of our time.
Robert, we are very excited to have you come join us here at One Spirit, and we are looking forward to learning with you about these amazing ideas that you're going to be teaching. Again, the class is being offered Saturday and Sunday, December 1st and 2nd from 9:30 a.m. to 5 p.m. It'll be available here in the classroom in New York City with Robert. You'll also be able to join us across the web video conference via Zoom, or it'll be available for download after the class is completed. Robert, thank you so very much for joining me, and we will look forward to seeing you at One Spirit.
Thank you. Looking forward to seeing everyone as well.